Hello, once again, weird people on the web. Cinruk here with the Entropy Center. This came out earlier this month as a recording. It's like a few days after Thanksgiving here. The big selling point for me on this is looks a lot like Portal plays. And I'm very interested in the brief bits I've seen of it. How it plays, and the whatever item you're carrying around is essentially a talking. I should get down to this. Just need to bring. Nope. Oh, that sensitivity button's on my mouse I can use instead of digging through settings. Okay. I can't step off of here. Oh no. All right, that's an intro.
Going on.
The temperature inside the entropy dome is 26 degrees.
Yeah, I never learned Celsius. Hey, welcome to Entropy Center. We're extremely pleased to have you on board, Junior Puzzle Operator. Please find attach your timetable in an upcoming email. Okay. Monday, puzzle area 1 to 2, 3 to 4. Beta testing puzzle element 19. Study and research time. Sweet. Open that door. What else in here, right? Okay. That's locked. I can't open that.
Hello.
That.
What happened?
That. Ah.
This is an Entropy Center staff announcement. The time is 8:50 a.m. Please, can all puzzle operatives make their way to their allocated puzzle exercises for today? Thank you.
Okay. I feel like there's some people missing here. Parkour.
Okay. Or not.
Okay, conveniently blocked off stairwells. Bunch of locked doors. Oh.
You scared the life out of me. What are you?
Hey, little guy.
Thank you.
Ah. All right. Oh, can't crouch. We'll find E later. It's barreling through another wall. All right, come on, computer. You can handle this, no problem. Lot of locked doors. Oh. Okay. That's a safety violation right there. And that's not good for your employees. Oh, there we go. Easy enough. Oh, an unlocked door. Nothing else. Okay.
Hello? Is anyone there?
I heard a chirpy chirpy sound. Is E gonna come blasting through another door and give me a jump? Alright.
Entropy test in progress. Please stand well clear of the testing area.
Ooh.
Entropy test complete.
That's cool. Gimme, 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 gimme. A very long time.
I am a puzzle exercise assistant, or P for short.
Wait, a what?
You are now in possession of a handheld entropy device capable of rewinding objects into the past.
Cool. Very cool.
Give it a try.
Nice to meet you, Astra.
And
static objects up to 300 cubic meters in size. In normal terms, that means you can rewind small structures, debris, and puzzle elements, of course. Living animals, such as the office cat, cannot be rewound.
Right. No rewinding cats. Got it.
Got it. Oh.
Cute.
That's cool. Awesome, so that means... Nope, can't get through. Wait, so if I head backwards... Can the bridge be rewound? Nope, because I'm locked out of there. Okay. Alright. Let's get puzzling. That's really cool. And then I can rewind it. That is awesome. Like that. This is gonna be a fun mechanic. I'm probably gonna find some way to mess that up. just call it. I can only have one at a time. Achievement unlocked. It's rewind time. So that's what I was going to do with the bridge. Each our team. 2-for-1 at Entropy Bar. We can invite you to the Beach Bonanza this Friday, 1900 ECT. We'll stay 2-for-1 drinks evening. Cool. That's all I got. Okay. I think it's time to continue our travels then. Where are you? That's a huge apple. Oh my goodness. I wonder if humanity all disappeared and stuff. Alright. Anything tucked away back here? Nope. Alright. Let's do the cool puzzle person thing. On your computers. A levitor, engage.
So, Astra, do you know what's going on? Where is everyone?
The Entropy Center may or may not be experiencing some minor technical difficulties, but do not let that alarm you. Our puzzle operations can continue as normal.
Minor difficulties? Looks like no one's been here in years.
Right.
And what are these puzzle operations, anyway?
The puzzle areas. To generate entropy energy, of course. It is my core installed directive to guide and assist staff members through the puzzle areas to generate entropy energy and make a better tomorrow.
Okay.
Okay, Astra. Just, why can't I remember anything?
Yeah. Come on. Even through the door.
I am not sure. My hard drive also seems somewhat corrupted. I have just submitted an appointment request to medical for you.
Okay, let's just keep going. There's gotta be someone around. And preferably someone human, not more smiley robots.
What was that?
Oh, nothing.
Okay, I can't wait for you to solve puzzles for us and make a better tomorrow!
Aren't I already solving puzzles? Pizza goes here. Well, yeah. It goes here in my belly. All right. Well, let's just keep cycling through. I haven't even gotten to the first proper puzzle yet, have I? Looking for humanity when they've all been wiped out. It was the robots. Robots did them in. So I got like 5 or 6 seconds on this. Yep. Cool. Puzzle one.
Good morning, staff members. We wish you a productive
day. Good morning, staff members. Very pleasant voice.
Remember, make a better tomorrow.
Thank you. Okay, so if I up here. Aha!
Congratulations! You just completed your first official Entropy puzzle. You finished in the top
5%. Wasn't that bad?
Oh, nice.
Nice.
Of the bottom 50 staff members.
Oh, right. Well, there's always room for improvement, I guess.
Not cool, Astra. Alright. I should be able to make that work. So, come through here. Awesome. Ah. The debris and stuff will just fall down back to whatever state it was in. Items will just fall wherever they're standing. Okay. Awesome. That's not so bad. Puzzle 104. Thanks. All right. And these aren't so bad. All right. Ooh, food. Give me food. I'm the only human here. Robots don't understand. I need food. Whoa. Transport shuttle. And nothing else. All right. Wow, this place is really in bad shape.
Warning. Structural integrity of this area is at 43%.
43%? I like those odds. Astra, how do we get off?
Please keep arms and legs inside the Entropy transport vehicle at all times.
Okay.
Don't like it. Nope. You stay up there.
Warning, incoming heavy object.
Damn it. All right. Let's hurry up through. Yep. You just, yep. Stay up. Long enough for me to get myself out of here.
Well done. All analysis concluded that you most likely survived.
Okay, next time, maybe give a little warning.
Ah. Oh,
no problem.
Thanks, Astra.
Speed as a dislike in your staff profile.
All right. Let's keep going. There has to be someone around.
Oh, boy. That was thrilling right there. An open elevator. All right, let's go do this. Achievement unlocked. Wake up. Ugh. Let's see. Bright and that's not sun. Oh.
That entrance door over there requires power. Directive. Look around for a nearby power device.
Uh-huh. Well. Sweet, no fire. Power. Oh, it's a big honking thing. Whoops. There we go. I can't pick up that chair, but I can definitely knock it about with a power brick, huh? There we go. Made it to area 2.
Puzzle 2-1. Time gate. Traveling through a time gate will remove all stored rewind data from nearby cubes. Note, you cannot take entropy cubes through a time gate. They will get incinerated.
What about me? I can pass there. Not a problem. Oh. Yeah. Me in. Oh. Alright, what's next? So what is this? Oh. Let's see. I'll take you. One clunk. Up to here. On companion cube, let's do this.
This is an entropy center warning announcement. The guardian of the speak event on Earth.
Okay, we'll start over here. We'll grab it. Put it over here. You're coming with me. Wait. Need to grab this thing again. Gibbet. There we are. And this goes here. Puzzle solved. Awesome. Awesome, awesome.
Now I have to warn you, this puzzle has a high percentage of failure from staff members as they often get stuck. Good luck.
Why can't you just tell me how to solve it?
I can't do that. It goes completely against my programming. And obviously, no entropy energy would be generated if you knew the solution, of course.
0604 is troublesome. Yeah. Dear all puzzle operatives had an increasing number of reports of entropy puzzles generating no entropy yield. Okay. Discussing solutions to a puzzle is prohibited as it yields no entropy energy. Okay. Good. 5 of 76 intel. I wonder how many of those I've missed already. Let's get this put back together. Okay. What's that? There is a cube. That does the door. What happens if I do this? Wasn't so bad.
Congratulations on finishing the puzzle. You completed it in a below average speed. I am detecting excessive amounts of cognitive function and frustration. Do you need a refreshment?
I'm good. Thanks.
I mean, I could go for snacks. Time hoops. We can read that. Best tasting cereal on the moon. Vitamins and no added sugar. High in iron. Good for you. Good for you. More. Oh. Okay. Okay, don't touch a grumpy bot. Trying to save the world. Right. Okay. We're trying to save the world with entropy energy. It seems counterintuitive.
This is an entropy center warning announcement. Cataclysmic event on Earth is now highly likely. Please engage emergency entropy protocol.
I need two of you up here, huh? Let me be clear. If I do this, back up here. Sweet. No way into these offices. Cool. All right. Section 2 done. I think that's where I'm going to wrap this one up. This is fun. I enjoy this. It's good to have a puzzle game where I'm just scooting through, moving objects around, and getting doors open. Alright, thank you for watching the video. All my links are down below. Social links, Patreon, all the good stuff. Like, subscribe, comment if you want to see more of this game, because I'm going to be recording more right now, but, you know, for future reference. Till next time, this is Cinruk, signing off.